I think that the Postal Service, in fact, can play an important role in providing modest types of banking service to folks who need it. If you are a low-income person, it is, depending upon where you live, very difficult to find normal banking. And what people are forced to do is go to payday lenders. You go to check cashing places, which rip you off.